Hi there everyone, HVHD here. In this video, I'm going to show you how to add subtitles for any media file. As everything being said, let's get started. For this video tutorial, I'm gonna choose a movie. Going to the movie folder, this is the triplex movie. Let me lower the volume, by that I will not be in a copyright issues. I'm playing the movie using the Wales media player, a popular player of course. As you can see, there is no subtitles available for this. It is having some Chinese subtitles. Unless you are a Chinese guy, you don't understand the subtitles. So, let me show you how I do this. Open your browser. I am using Google Chrome. The movie I am shown is the XXX Return of Alexander Cage, which is released in 2017. I am going to get the subtitles for it. XXX. Now observe carefully, you have to type subtitle English subs scene. You'll get link like this, sub scene subtitles for XXX. Go down, yes. You need to have an English subtitles. Anywhere in the world you can understand English. I'm choosing the English subtitles. Choose the subtitle as per the name of your movie print. I'm going with the KV cage because it suits most of the formats. I'm doing downloading. As you can see, the download completed. I'm gonna hit show in the folder, extract files. Okay, extender, general, remember the number 152445. Okay. Subtitles, add subtitle file, going to the downloads, 152451, adding the subtitles. Let me increase the volume for a moment only. As you can see, audio and the subtitles are syncing properly. In this way, you can add the subtitles for any media. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to like and subscribe. If you have any video requests, just mention in the video comment section or in the channel discussion page. I hope to see you in my next video.